31-20 going into the final quarter. Hands up, guys. Come on.